Welcome to Blizzard West. What up, YouTube, man? Hope you guys are enjoying the content. Smash that like button if you're enjoying it. Hopefully. Maybe get a subscribe from you for your boy. You know what I mean? Out here in Blizzard World, man. You know the vibe. Junkrat vibe, baby. Alright, man. Let's get right into it, man.
Plenty of bombs to go around.
I hope they put up a fight.
Yeah, wow. That boy look good.
Look, it's the strangest spot I've ever seen. That's all I'm saying.
Strangeness is in the eye of the beholder.
Oh no, you heard me. This is so awkward.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
attack commencing. Gotcha.
Trying to get a pick here, man. Actually, possibly could have. If I wouldn't have got sniped there, I probably would have popped my ult right there. Probably would have got at least the widow out of the freaking spot. Take that, right?
This situation calls for more bombs.
Join me on the objective.
60 seconds.
My ultimate is almost ready.
I am effervescent.
I'm all of them. Objective secure. Let's go begin.
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
I greet you.
Konnichiwa.
Hell yeah, baby.
Whoa, bro. Humiliating end to your skate.
I know that's hitting people. Oh, he popped it! You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I was gonna blow him up! Got it. Hell yeah.
Fire in the hole.
10 seconds to spare, baby.
Score 3-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Nice and chicken work. Nice chicken curry work, baby. I say a Rabiro. Dude, Junkrat is just that guy, man. He's gonna make the plays. Like, he's gonna make the other team really have to focus. Like, yo, this guy's just hitting like this little splash damage here and there.
Let's be clear.
I'm literally fucking running on fucking half wave HP if he's hitting these little bombies. So.
G'day, mate.
Gotta really make sure you're doing hitting shots here. Just kind of calculating it. I mean, they're just grenades you're shooting, but they are calculated at times. Sometimes you're just shooting them in the air and you get lucky. Other times you're that guy, you know? What would you rather be? That guy or what? I'd want to be that guy. So.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Whoa, tank guy, are you alright, guy?
Incoming. Defend objective.
I brought
the fireworks!
objective lost. Bad lad. Stop the payload.
Ugh, not the Pharaoh, man.
Here is an enemy. I'm still fighting. Attack on me!
I knew I heard him, bro. I was like, what the hell? This guy's like really running around acting like a little nuisance, man.
Meteor strike!
Not the meteor strike. He means business. Experience tranquility. We can hold out real quick.
This situation calls for James Cassidy.
Probably not.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Not the motherfucking Lucio.
I'm going back in.
On how I did not hit him with that, beyond me. Guys, like self imploding on that. I at least need a kill out of it.
Meteor strike.
Help me over. Whoa!
Listen, tickle their feet.
60 seconds remaining.
Die for this guy, bro. No way. Oh, yeah.
10 seconds.
Don't look out. We're almost there.
Stay away from him. Egg him off of here. Fuck yeah, dude! Dude, hell yeah, man. We held that, man. I honestly, bro, Junkrat was coming in so clutch right there, dude. I was giving it my all, man. I had to stay away from that Reaper. I was fighting for my life. Good shit, man. Hope you guys enjoy the content, bro.